Welcome to another winter camping trip. I've set up the tent not too far from this glacier out here. It's gonna be a big snowstorm the next 24 hours, which I am excited about. It's gonna snow a whole bunch. So that's gonna be exciting. I love snowstorms, so this is cool. Also love this view of the glacier. So gonna enjoy this. Gonna pack into my tent now. And then I'm gonna make a cup of coffee, I guess. And maybe make a soup for lunch. And just enjoy the waiting for the snowstorm. It's really gorgeous out here. High up in the mountains. And not a single person out here. So excited about these next 24 hours. All right, camp is set up. Pad is inflated and the sleeping bag is out. So it is time to get into some warmer clothes. Now it's starting to snow. It's gonna snow a lot. Might be completely covered by the evening and the morning. Thank you. So a lot of you have been asking about what I do with my feet in camp, and basically I have woolen socks, one or two pairs, and these Western Mountaineering Expedition down booties. They're really warm, and then on top of that I have these Helsport foot bags. They go on top of everything. So it's a really good setup for camp. That's it. I'm ready. Come what may. Time for coffee. So peaceful. Just needed a minute. Oh, it's starting. That's good. I think I'm gonna do a little soup for lunch. Let's see what I have here. That's cauliflower soup. Just a tiny little one portion thing. I'm gonna put some cashews in it. Not bad. Listen to the amazing sound of snow on the tent, if you can hear it. Love this. Amazing. Beautiful. Really gotta love this weather here. Amazing. A lot of snow coming down. This is so crazy. Insane amounts of snow coming down. Probably the most heavy snowfall I've been camping in. And it hasn't reached its peak yet, so this could be interesting. Can't wait to see how much snow there will be tomorrow. It's just like 10, 15, 20 minutes and it's all like covered in snow. So gonna have to kick off a lot of snow during the night, I think. Well, this is what I wanted. Beautiful. Listen to just the tiny little sound of snow falling. Well, it's time for dinner, and today I'm having chicken tikka masala. That's what I found in my food storage, so that's what I'm gonna have. That's good. It's dinner and a nature movie. Crazy, crazy. I'm gonna be buried in the morning, I'm sure. Yeah, that is quite exciting with all that snow. I got a forecast and it's gonna snow even more through the night, so maybe I will be completely buried tomorrow morning or through the night. It's time to read some more. I'm reading Shard Lake's Tombland by C.J. Sanson. Really love these books here. Just listen to the sound of this. That's not rain, it's snow. Pretty crazy. Never heard snow like this on my tent. In this manner, so loud. Something really crazy is going on with the snow outside, and I'm not really sure I like it. I am going to take a look outside. This could be really bad. This is crazy. Oh, wow. Actually completely buried. Huh. Talk about being buried. This is crazy. Looks like I need to get out and dig here, or I'll be completely gone by the morning. It's actually only one. It's actually just 1 o'clock. It's so fierce. Insane. Talk about being buried alive here. I need to get out and dig. well. So insane. Well, good morning. That was quite the night. Never experienced snowfall like that. I was literally buried in snow there in the middle of the night. I was out several times and shook the snow off the tent, and I also dug a trench around the tent so that the snow would have somewhere to go so I wouldn't get totally buried again. So it's gonna be fun to see how it looks outside now. Anyway, it's time to get up and get into some warm clothes, make a cup of coffee, some breakfast, and see if I can dig myself out of this. Wow. Insane. This is just crazy. And it's dumping down again. I thought maybe it was not dumping, but it really is. Crazy. Crazy, crazy conditions. I wonder how it's gonna be to ski out of here. Huh. Yeah. Guess I'm buried again. Completely insane. So this is how deep it is. Gonna be a quick coffee and breakfast is just gonna be this bar. I need to get out of here before I snow in again. It's gonna be a hard walk in this deep snow. Gotta have the coffee, no matter what. So it's dumping down again.
This is one of the hardest things I've done. Walking in this snow here, every step is down to the knee. The snow is getting more and more wet. Whew. beautiful though.